gigantic Winn-Dixie they have in Destin, complete with sandwiches.
So we're continuing our tour of the world's finest Winn-Dixie.
Oh, they even have a beer and wine bar and taproom. You can drink beer in a Winn-Dixie? Oh, we got to text your brother right now. Oh, wow, look at the ribs they have here at the Winn-Dixie. Now, how do you have double breaded fried chicken?
I don't know, but
okay, now let's see, if do they have salt and vinegar ribs?
Yes, they do.
They do? Oh, right here. My favorite wings in the Winn-Dixie wing bar. Oh, this is the best Winn-Dixie in the whole world. Fruit and veggies, wine and beer. Superb deli here, fresh fruits. Yes. Look at those bananas. How's the baked goods looking?
Can you take a little picture of the beer?
I'm going to, yeah. And look at the wine department here. This is almost like the Fred Meyer of grocery stores. Honey, this is nicer than... I know you're partial. Oh, let's look at their seafood. Yeah. So look at all the seafood here. It's kind of like Detweiler's. There's more fresh seafood. And they got the veggies right there should you need it. The grill, cheese bar, big butcher shop, poultry, the best Angus. And it's funny, all these places, are probably there's big grilling here too. Yeah, people, yeah, this is probably where these people are stopping for all the places we just drove past. So you're not getting the salt and vinegar chips?
I'm gonna get
lime. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that. Just
chips.
Oh, they, I know they got it. Cause look, they even have hot wings, double crunch chips.
Let's see what else we got.
Is it sea salt? Okay, that has to be. Okay, that'll do.
These were baked ones.
But they're not sea salt.
You know what? Instead of getting this, I might get pretzels.
I've never seen so many snacks. Yeah, because we're up at the beach. That's why the food's so good here.
I love pretzels.
Yeah. Look at all the lunch meats that we're packaging, the pancake mixes, and laundry and other materials. This is all the places for an extensive barbecue for people grilling in the panhandle. Tons of frozen foods, bacon, cleaning supplies, everything you need when you come to the Miramar Beach and Destin area, Winn-Dixie's.
Hey, Winn-Dixie
has at least 8 cashiers, tons of self-checkouts, but the biggest feature is the huge wine and the sand and surf shop.
If you like this video, please comment, subscribe, and like.